Welcome to the Voice of America's Newswords.
American President Joe Biden has raised the nation's limit on refugee admissions from 15,000 to 62,500. Rigorous.
The White House recently released a statement which said in part, "We are going to work hard to complete the rigorous screening process for those refugees already waiting for admission."
In this example, rigorous describes a process that is done carefully with a lot of attention to detail.
Rigorous also describes an activity that is severe and demanding.
Now you know what rigorous means.